5-3 to take the lead away from Johnson and Salisbury, Nebraska and South Dakota. Tyler is from Stephenville, Texas. Britton has been to the national finals more times than you can count on your hands and toes. There he is, right there. Britton Bacchus. And 5-3 or quicker. Folks, when you're trying to win, sometimes you gotta throw a Hail Mary. Come on, let's give those two champions a little more. Thank you. The two-time world champion. The header, there's Patrick. The header is the winningest cowboy in the history of professional rodeo. The $6 million man, Trevor Mercer. Oh, look at this! Get a little fishing. We're going to get 5 in the field. But even at 12 flat, that's going to put him in the number 2 spot. That puts him in second right now, behind Johnston and Telsma. And Aiken, Darrell. 5 in the field, we'll put them in second. Johnston and Telsma so far, the only team with 3 penalty-free runs. So they came in the number Tucson, Arizona. 6-6 or quicker. Because here is the number 1 team in the world, the 2016 National Western Champions. They won 84,000, punch that button. Tells us what they gotta do to take the lead, 6-2. And 6.2 seconds. We'll turn it into a 10-A. And then there were 3. Here comes another world champion team roper, Aaron Sinigini on the Palomino horse. He's from Duma City, Arizona. And his partner, Kyle Lockett, had been on fire. 6'5.